And tonight, Little Rock police have arrested 45-year-old Remone Eugene Stratton, facing 30 counts of distributing, possessing, or viewing material that depicts sexually explicit conduct with a child. Attorney General Tim Griffin announced the arrest, saying, quote, "We will not tolerate this kind of despicable victimization of children," close quote. Stratton's being held on $150,000 bond in the Pulaski.